God, this is so stupid, Noah. Okay, honestly, this whole final goodbye thing really freaks me out. It's totally morbid and it's pretty cheesy, but I guess it would have been nice to hear what Riles had to say before we lost her. Anyway, before we get rolling, to all the pervs out there hoping this is gonna get dirty, it's not. Okay, you want scandal? Change the channel. I wrote some crap down, so. To my beautiful Emma, you are my best friend, and there are no words to describe what you went through, but I know you're gonna get through it. You helped me find a spotlight of my own so I didn't have to ride shotgun for the rest of my life with some Nina-esque bitch. So thank you. And my number two, Jake Fitzgerald, my childhood tormentor turned prepubescent creep turned knight in shining armor. Thanks for seeing me for the real me, for speaking up when I needed most, for staying quiet when I asked. You finally got me. I love you, boo. And that's it. Hugs to the lovers, kisses to the haters, and side eye to the frenemies. Peace out, Lakewood. It's been way too real.